Okay, now we're on to the main course, which again has got its roots in South America. It's a bit of a Peruvian dish. So we're going for like a cider and apple gravy. Some nice pork leg from a strawberry fields farm. Some chimichurri, a bit of garlicky oil, some greens, and some basically roast potatoes and roast beetroots. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is get our potatoes on the go. So I'm going to toss them in the chimichurri, get them in the oven. I'm going to save some of the chimichurri just for at the end. Actually, get some of them on there now. Get your hands in there if you want, but it'll be alright, just a little toss. Just enough to make sure they're all nicely covered. Get them on your baking tray. And we should get our pork. Pop that on the tray. And that goes in the oven. Nice hot oven again. Just try and sort of colour the edges a bit. Okay, whilst that's going, I'm going to get our gravy on the go. Get that warm. Turn that on lowish. Low medium. Okay, my sauce is bubbling. Gravy. Okay, so that's going. They're nearly ready in the oven, so we'll just cook our greens now. Greens, I'll get it in the pan. Relatively hot pan. Just going to whack them in. And then I'm going to take my oil. Probably don't need all this oil, but a couple of those nice crispy bits. So they won't take long. You want to keep their body as much as anything. You don't want them to wilt down, really. Just trying to fry them off a bit. Okay. So the potatoes look good. They're all crispy. Pork should be nice and warm and hopefully not dried out. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to fill the base of my bowl or platey kind of bowl with the sauce. Turn that off. And go in. Potatoes, in the beets. And the pork. We've got fried greens. And finally our chimichurri. Yeah, if you want, you can take some of the any crispy bits left in the oil and a little bit of the oil.